ran across a recent study about air quality in our homes that I found was really interesting, and I thought you might too, so I wanted to share it with you. I know we're all spending a lot more time at home right now, and if you're like me, you're doing a lot more cooking at home. And this study found that if you are cooking with a gas stove, the air quality in your home, the air is 2 to 5 times dirtier than the air that is outside. And this impacts a lot of people because about 1/3 of Americans are cooking with a gas stove. So the authors of this study concluded, cook with electric. Well, that's great if you're out shopping right now and you're changing out or you're maybe moving to a new home, but if you've already made an investment like I have, what can we do and what's the real problem? Well, there were some tips. They said, make sure you open the windows and clear out the air in your home. That's an important thing. If you have a venting unit, make sure you use it and don't just use it on low, which is often what I do because of the noise, but use a little more power, a little more noise and get it up to high. And another tip was if you cook, make sure you're using the back burners. I'm always using this front right burner, but the advice really was to move to the back burner when you're cooking. So what's the problem? This is a combustible device and it emits nitrogen dioxide, carbon dioxide, and carbon monoxide if it's an older unit. And the study found that homes that have gas stoves, the kids are 42% more likely to develop asthma. And these emissions really can exacerbate problems if you have pulmonary disease. So it was an interesting study. We'll provide a link for you online if you want to check it out.